Is still below 83 US cents. The state's toy inspectors have done a huge amount of work looking at close to 18,000 toys before Christmas, concentrating on discount stores, pop-up shops, markets and online websites to seize anything that looked cute but was deadly, sending 95 product ranges to the shredder.
If ever there was a Christmas Grinch, this would be it. A giant 28-ton shredder crushing hundreds of colourful presents to smithereens. But these innocent-looking toys can quickly turn holiday cheer into a nightmare.
Most of these products have been found in pop-up shops, which really arise at this time of year.
After investigating more than 700 stores across the state, Fair Trading discovered over 100 types of toys were so dangerous they had to be pulled off the shelves and destroyed. From a squeaking Pepper the Pig...
That is a hazard if a child actually puts it in their mouth, which they're likely to do.
...to a pellet-shooting plastic gun.
When you fire, the tips come off. And that poses a choking hazard.
Even this harmless-looking Christmas tree can quickly catch on fire.
The Christmas tree is plugged into an adapter, which has not been approved to Australian standards.
If you've already done your Christmas shopping and have a dangerous toy under your tree, Fair Trading is urging you to report it and return it. And if you haven't yet braved the Christmas crowds, the advice is to shop at reputable retailers and steer clear of cheap knockoffs. Samantha Brett, 7 News. Now